111 years on Mother Earth, 39 of which were spent as the Queen Mother of the Ashanti Kingdom. The late Nana Ifeakomi Nsewa Mpim II died on Monday, 15 November 2016, and she was buried at the Breman Royal Mausoleum on January 20, 2017. The late Nana Mpim II, also the 13th Queen Mother, was the mother of the current Asantehene Otumfuo Nana Osei Tutu II. Traditionally, the final funeral rite was held 1 year after her death, and it lasted for 15 days. Commencing on Friday, December 1st, with performances by traditional priests and priestesses in Meshia Palace. Nananom of the Kumasi traditional area paraded from their various areas to Mehia in their smocks, and Otumfo also paraded from Pampaso through Kejetia. Dr. Mensah Crof from Tamasia in his Batakari Kesi. There was rich display of culture as the overlord Otumfo Osei-Tutu rode to the event ground in a palanquin in company of attendants. The bearer was graced by illustrious sons and daughters of the country led by President of Ghana Nana Akufo-Addo, Vice President Muhammadu Bawumia, former President of Ghana John Kufo, star actor Kofi Adu, better known as Ejako, as well as members of parliament and politicians.